Hello, I am Scott Becker, the Chief Executive Officer of the Association of Public Health Laboratories. As the leading voice for strengthening laboratory systems serving the public's health in the U.S. and globally, APHL is fully committed to the targets for the global COVID-19 summit in order to end the pandemic and to build back better. It's critically important that we collectively work on building stronger health security to prevent the next pandemic. The principal theme that resonates most closely with our work is on saving lives now, and in particular, the target on eliminating the testing gap and improving the detection, monitoring, and mitigation of new variants by enhancing genomic sequencing capability and data sharing. APHL agrees to work nationally and globally to assist in building sustainable and affordable diagnostic testing capabilities in low-income and low-to-middle-income countries. Working in collaboration with national and international stakeholders, including the U.S. government, we seek to assure access to quality testing services that save lives. APHL will establish a mission-critical objective to develop and make available to these countries laboratory diagnostic online training programs without charge to support local capability for infectious disease diagnostics, including SARS-CoV-2, and especially low-cost methods to improve access to testing. Additionally, APHL will also commit to building capacity in pathogen-agnostic next-generation sequencing and bioinformatics to support genomic epidemiology applications. We are excited to collaborate and commit ourselves to this goal, and we urge others to do so as well.